One minute. This is the one that you're gonna hammer on? I think you want to use this hammer. It's not too heavy, but still a little bit heavy. Let it become some cold first. So, the metal. Oh, you are left-handed?
No, okay. No, right.
You are right-handed. So, then you are holding the metal with this one, on the end here. This will not get hot. But you will feel it, you can... And if it's warm, then we just do this. And this is just to hold it down. Hammer? Okay, so if you lose the hammer, now you can take the metal. And just back.
Garde-toi, Lou. Attends.
You're not making anything, so just hammer to the other side of the hammer and see what happens. Very short time. This is tin metal. It will. So here you see the scale. This is iron oxide. It's the same as the rust, but it's not red. No. Yeah, of course. Put your shoulder into it. Yeah. Stand a little bit closer. Stand a little bit closer, then you lift and you get more power down on the hammer. Feel? Okay. So, give it some fire. You see it getting a little cold, put some more coal on.
Almost all looks like a blacksmith already. Yeah.
No, I'm almost like, I'm just going to do everything, I can almost perform myself. You're doing that. Really?
Yeah, and you
just
must have said that you're still missing.
Oh yeah. Come on. Just so that I've been. Put some more cogs in, Vincent. Just put some, it's in the metal bucket, so just put some on top.
Oh! Mais
yeah, that one, yeah. I just push it over. It looks professional enough for me. see, what? You see where it's the bite is there? You see in the fire where it's the warmest? There, what you want to get warm, you put there. This will fall up, so we use this one. And then put some coals on top. You have this tip. And then maybe you want to make it up like this, so it's almost like a little knife with a handle. Then you put it over the edges like this, and you hammer on top. Then it will get in like this. And then you can make the handle after that, and you can cut it off with the chisel. Okay. Just form ID.
Super tendu.
Mais je m'approche pour regarder de près.
You really want it flat? Really want it flat, then we put the worm steel here, and then we take this end and put it on there, and then you put the hammer on top of there. Then you need an extra hand, so I will hold this one for you and you can work.
So, okay.
I will hold it, and I'm okay. You see? Yeah. And then I turn around. So, you see how flat it is. Yeah? Continue. That's all I wanted to show you.
Ouais.
Bon, ok.
Fais voir de près.
It's very warm still.
Even
if it's not showing any color, it's very warm. Put it on the wood, on the anvil. Put it on the wood and see how it burns. On the stump. Yeah, just put it there. You see? It's very warm.
Hmm? Oh, ça fume.
Now you have to sharpen it.
Yeah.
You take it, you put it in there, and you use a file and you make it sharp and then you cut.
Pour couper du jambon.
Jumping down there is a samurai style.
Attention, c'est poison.